a person doing an inner drill, he will get everything realized. And submitting the same with the observations of eclipses, equinoxes, parallel, then various other transitant positions and the impacts of the society in the form of daily, routinal, disastrous movements that they experience in society with historical track records as well as comparative track records in various provincial and productive sources, they have come into conclusion in observation that this will be so, this may be this or that. So these things have arrived. Now we are having lack of software. There are two softwares, I think. There is one MOASTAR software in which I have observed in one planetarium. And second thing is HipRane software, recent HipRane software that deals with the exact tracking of each and every odd second per year that can be very much vigilantly calculated, understanding of their motion, constellation, mixing, fusion, diversion, everything can be calculated. This is the initial standard coming to our system. There are two systems. One is the cyclic system, second is the oscillatory system, what we call a trepidation. This trepidation system, whereby we think that there is a 90 degree which is known as styria. We used to call there is a styria. The styria is known as a fixation, point of fixation, or point of sternity which is 90 degrees. And taking the minimal composite astral power point as 0.3, they are getting 27, and having a zero unit, plus or minus 27 is the oscillation study or trepidation of our one system of Ayanamsa. This is our system. So we believe that every 1800 years, it comes to a zero year or a zero constant, then it goes for minus 27, then it is brought back, then it is decreased and increased. This is not a cyclic. And this type of oscillatory system, what we call, is not accepted by the cyclic system at all. Even now, what we are having, that it is constantly, as per the modern science, it is this type of Ayanamsa is constantly increasing. For example, if we are having now 22.64%, we may be reaching 27 by 2299. 0 year for us is 499 AD. That is the 0 year. Present position is 22.64, which is 24 lesser than the modern system of calculation. And after this 2299, it will reach 27 on that year and it will start decreasing. Whereas the modern calculation will start increasing. So there is a wider gap. There is an unbreachable cleavage between this modern and traditional schools of thought, where we have to come at a conclusion at all, which should have a worldwide recognition and worldwide debate, which may blossom in a small auditorium. So, starting from this auditorium, it should spring, roar and echo into various corners of the world. This is the problem. And even there are supporters and antagonists for these systems at all. To support Surya Siddhanta and our system of oscillatory trepidation, we have Theon, who belongs to the 4th century AD, who was the foremost astronomer who proclaimed the theory of Surya Siddhanta. That is equal to Surya Siddhanta, that it is oscillating. But what he has done is, he has taken that 27 degrees, what we are having as a standard, as a calculable standard base. It is a calculated, produced standard base. It is the phala, what we call as produce in English. It is the produce of us. It is a produced standard base of our calculation, 27. What he has done is, he has taken that as a base for evaluation, and taking that 27 for evaluation, he has made it to calculate with into plus, that is 0.3, which has resulted in 80. That is 81. Just as we are having 27 degrees, taking 90 degrees as constant or base, and getting the produce of 27, he considered that 27 itself as a calculable base, by which he has made the same corporal minimal base of the astral situation, that is 0.3, he has calculated that 27, resulting in 81, in which, neglecting that one making a composite figure, he considered plus or minus 8 degree is the oscillation angle or the oscillation ambit. Just as we are having 0, plus 27, minus 27, the trepidation calculated by Theon of the 4th century AD, which is also an oscillatory school of thought, is plus 8, 0, minus 8. Minus 8, 0, plus 8, that was his trepidation. And even in our own astronomers, we are having ancient scholars like Manjula, the first proponent of this type of thought of what we are now calling as the tropical ecliptic longitude, that was earlier proposed by the same astronomer of Manjula of our land, which was not accepted by the famous traditional Vedic astrologers, who are considered only with the sidereal ecliptic longitude classification. So these are all somewhat basic components which we are going to give about the Eastern and Western thought. Coming to the Western thought, first I want to go to Eastern. What are the advancements that they have made? Number one, what I want to say is, they have made a fiduciary statement. What is it? It is known as a fiduciary, and it is made by Mose Heldenberg. Mose Heldenberg made a fiduciary study wherein they say that the planetary positions in your ephemerides constantly they are going on a slippery at the rate of 50.2546 degrees per year. So 50.2546 is the annual slippery constant, which may be more or less it is happening, and this is known as fiduciary. And number two, by calculating the vertex, that is known as a vertex calculation, in which by concluding the vernal equinox standardization methods, we can arrive at the rate of precision very, very precisely. Number three is the reverse type of evaluation. I have already told you pulse diagnosis. If you want to understand pulse diagnosis and interpret diseases, it will take 1,000 years. So take diseases and their well-registered or recorded medical reports and analyze them and produce congruities between them and create a tabulation. Based on that research, you create a software or some vibrator or some vibrant analysis software or some any other method by which the pulse diagnostic interpretation can be read and interpreted by a diagnostic tool rather than a person's diagnostic skill. Likewise, there was a very great scholar who is known as Alexander Moore. This Alexander Moore, taking the horoscope of Adolf Hitler, 37 remarkable indubitable incidents he has taken from his life, and comparing that with the of the tropical position of the planets and their latitudes, he has derived at the way of making the horoscope to understand the precision as well as precision by means of a reverse mechanism. So interpret the incidents and attune the horoscopic positions and tropical points as per the incidental precision. So that's what he has made. And there are few tests made by few people to mention. Lord Donald Bradley is a very famous astronomer. He has taken three special exercises. One is the synaptic vernal precision exercise. He has created a synaptic vernal point, a common point, which is shuffling in between, which takes more or less the average between the various shuffling points. Now we are having numerous points. There is the Babylonian Ayanamsa is there, Raman method is there, Lahiri method is there, then K.P. Krishnamurti Pasati method is there, then innumerable the Galactic Research Institute, the Galactic Survey Institute, they have made one standard methods of observation of Ayanamsa. More than 15-20 Ayanamsas are there. So to conclude everything with more precision and to create a standardization for that, he created an average point by which the synaptic vernal point can be derived. He has made that, Donald Bradley. And the second thing is he has made a wonderful research on the system of the tropical logic or zodiac, not sidereal logic. What he has done is he has made a project known as Sun in the Lunar Mansion. What is the name of the project? Sun in the Lunar Mansion. So more than 2,492 clergy points and positioning in three different zodiacs with four lunar synthesization, he has derived innumerable things, arriving at 99.8% of precision or predictability in the tropical standards, not sidereal ones. The third thing is very much interesting. It is known as Michael Garavalian experiment, by which 12 set or data set of people have been selected. Schizophrenic, alcoholics, great thinkers, scientists, politicians, musicians, all of these various people of the society, 12 databases have been created. All Ayanamsas are put into test. All Ayanamsas are put into test, and how much it is suitability. There are two things, summability and hitability. How much it can be summed for identifying the person's nature. Number two, what is the hit point? How much the precision is there? Even if it is summed up, how much is the hit point? He got a very, very whimsical and random answer that some Ayanamsas are suitable for scientists. For example, if Tarun Chopra Ayanamsa system is there, it was suitable for musicians. But it is totally absurd and not working for scientists. Like that, he has derived exactly, he has made the database. Somebody should go through the database, because that is practical and that is real. So everything was very much yesterday calculated by them, and he told that it is very impossible to fix the Ayanamsas for really interpreting the realistic structure of a person, mobility of person, which we see by perception. And there he has given four ideas, which is an idea for ourselves also. Number one, he has asked us to create more rating exercises. This is a system of rating which we have made. The only problem with astrologers or astronomers, the traditional astronomers, is three things. One, they are not interested in learning more, they are not interested in